police.
Hey, they've already been called. They're just waiting.
You know what?
Maybe you should hang on a little longer. Let's see how it goes. Then we won't have to get the report by ourselves.
What is it you're doing here?
Walking.
Then walk.
Okay, that's what I was doing. Came out of town.
Well, you've been here like 15 minutes now.
Let's go. Walk away.
Keep walking.
Walk away.
I walked away.
Walk away right now. You need help?
You got this on camera.
I'm happy to help you.
Uh-uh.
I didn't hit you. There's a difference between pushing
you. You were the aggressor, buddy.
You're aggressive on the neighborhood.
Someone came running.
Walk back.
You better walk away. You walk away. You're talking to my wife right now.
That's your wife?
Walk away.
I didn't do it.
Walk away.
Check it out. You either walk away or I'm going to carry your ass out of here.
Dude, if you touch me.
What do you want to do?
You better not touch me.
Or what? What are you going to do?
You up on me.
Let's go. Walk away.
I didn't do anything to you.
I'm about to do something to you. You better start walking.
I do anything to her.
You better start walking right now.
You come after me like that?
I ain't coming after you. You're in the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker. Get out. Get out.
I live here, sir.
Where? Where's your house? What's your address?
Maybe we should walk you home.
Walk me home?
Well, you bet. You want to bet what I can do?
I live here, sir.
Okay,
right now, you are harassing the neighborhood.
I'm not harassing anyone walking through the neighborhood I live in. So.
Where? But check it out. We are a tight-knit community.
Okay.
We take care of each other.
How long
hell of a lot longer than your ass, because I have never seen you before in my life.
How long have you been living here?
That's
why does that
business.
Even matter to you?
How long have you been living here?
It doesn't matter. You know what? Get the hell out of my face. Get out of my face.
You walked up to me.
Check it out, motherfucker. I ain't playing with you. You either get your ass moving, or I'm going to move you.
You smell drunk.
You want to bet?
You are drunk.
I'm about to show you what I can do.
I would suggest
you better walk away. Walk away. Walk away.
I'm walking. You keep following me, sir.
There's only one way out of here. It's right over there.
There's multiple ways out of here, sir.
You want to bet? Walk away.
I've been here before. This whole subdivision was...
Yeah, I know. Obviously, you've been harassing us for a while now.
Nobody knows you, sir. I don't even know your name.
Well, get to know me, because this is who I am.
Who are you?
It doesn't matter.
What's your name?
You don't
hear
me. Get out of here.
Officer of the law?
I'm about to throw you out.
You can't.
You want a belt?
Hey.
I can do a hell of a lot more than you think I can. Just move along.
Sir, you're acting like a child. Move on.
Come on.
You picked a fight with some random young lady that's one of our neighbors. Get out of
then
here.
Then walk.
Nobody picked a fight when someone ran up.
All I heard was you fighting.